And then you say your name and then get going.
Alright.
Cool.
Wait, this one's ready.
And Bray not edit out anything, so you're fine.
Okay. I'm Courtney Brown.
No, do it again.
I'm Courtney.
No, you can't, you have to say your full name.
I did! I'm Courtney Brown.
I'm Brayden Zammit. So yeah, I can't.
Stop that. Oh! Starting again.
Brayden's gonna watch this because it's like cringe and blah.
Oh no. Sorry, Brayden. I will hear you say goodbye. Hi, I'm Courtney Brown.
I'm Brayden. Oh, I didn't say my last name.
Stop!
Actually, I want to take my jacket off.
It's recording. Okay. It's being recorded.
Brayden will be watching the vlog. Just have a good time, Abel.
How do you feel about finishing high school?
I'm really excited. Like, I don't like school, but I'm gonna miss it.
Yeah. I'm nervous. But like excited at the same time.
It'll be good to get out, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna like hate it after
all. Same, like, I'm just gonna miss like everybody and seeing all my friends every day.
I'm very relieved about it. Yeah, I've kind of had enough.
How do you feel about finishing high school?
Yeah, good. You?
I'm good, thanks.
That's good.
Okay, question two. What is the one thing you will miss about high school? I feel, I think friends, seeing them every day.
Yeah, friends.
Definitely everybody that I'm friends with. I'm still gonna miss all the teachers. Mm. Definitely gone so close with over the years.
I don't know what I'm gonna miss because, like, I've only been here for a year and a bit. But,
What is one thing you miss about high school?
You guys. My friends. I'm gonna miss my friends.
Yeah, friends, and I'm gonna cry. I'm so sad. I'm
the environment, like seeing everyone every day.
Friends every day.
Teachers.
The downfall. Definitely the downfall. Competitive nature of the sport really growing up. You taught the cohort together, created bonds that can never be broken. Created a divide between some, perhaps a divide, through anger, but through missed calls.
Diversity comes strength, that's what they say.
Diversity comes strength, yes.
What is one thing you will not miss about high school?
The homework.
Pretty standard.
The work. I just like to see my friends. I don't like actually doing work.
Getting up early.
Well, we're going to have to get up early. Getting in trouble.
Canteen line. And like, if you don't get there first, you don't get any food.
Yeah, all the good stuff gets taken. Year 7s, I'm not gonna miss year 7s.
Get out of my way.
Stress.
Work.
Stress, yeah. This is the workload, it's gonna be ridiculous.
Especially year 12 workload.
Oh, buddy.
What is one thing you will not miss about high school?
I never really did mine to begin with, so.
Well, yeah, same.
Oh, getting the bus home, that sucked.
How do you think you've changed since high school? Well, myself has gotten a lot taller. But I'm not as arrogant as I used to be, but I'm still pretty arrogant.
I've matured a lot since year 7, from being rude to teachers and to now being less rude to teachers and respecting them more.
Well, for me, I've grown a little bit taller since year 7. I've learnt a lot from high school. Matured, I like to think.
Well, I just got to take tan and makeup. That's
better. Okay.
Your eyebrows.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I got taller. I have not. I'm probably the same height I was in year 7.
No, you probably grew like maybe an inch.
Not even. Not even.
Well, I've certainly grown tall.
two tall giants.
What is your happiest memory from Robart College? The moment where me, Joan and RJ all got told we were sisters and that RJ was the oldest, then followed by Joan,
like,
and
literally
followed by me.
The person just mistook us for siblings.
But could they not tell the three different shades? I mean, look up.
Really?
Yeah, guys.
And something we will never forget.
Happiest memory from Robart College. Well, I don't know, like, I can't say you.
Why? Say me.
What is your happiest memory from Robart College?
Constant bullying?
Yeah, that'd be kind of supporting.
Do stuff out of the ordinary. My most valuable lesson is probably to maintain, like, having your academics, having your hobby, and kind of working with it just to be yourself and do what you love.
Yeah. Don't always settle for, like, thinking that, oh yeah, this is it, this is, because everything in high school changes every single year. I've experienced a change, whether it be in, like, friendship groups or, like, something in my family, like, everything changes every year. So just don't settle down, just, like, just expect the unexpected and just be prepared for change.
If you had one word to describe your high school experience, what would it be?
One word?
One word. It'd be pretty unforgettable, I think. There have been so many highs and so many lows. Yeah.